the soap drama?
My friend, how are you? How was your night? I really need you. You were not in school yesterday. What happened? I told my mom to be market. So ever I tell you something. I really need you a lot. Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, students. How are you? How are you? Sit down. Today, I will be taking you mathematics. I want you to listen very well. Topic: addition of number 2 plus 2. 4. Clap for her. Another question. 4 plus 4. 8. Clap for him. That's all that. I want to advise you now. You don't need to play roughly outside. Read your notes very well. Do you understand? If you don't understand anything, meet me. And I will explain better. Another set of special students are coming to the class and she is taking them away. She doesn't want them in the class because they are there. They are mentally retarded students and a blind student. She doesn't want them in the class. What are you doing here? Leave this place now! Leave this place now! You want to send me away with this kid? Now, what is happening here? Mrs. Olucci, what is happening? Why do you need to send them away? You need to love them as well. You need to include them to the system. If they are deaf, blind, it doesn't mean anything. Why are you sending them away? Because you can hear? Is that the end of life? You need to join them to the system. It doesn't matter whether you are deaf, a blind. Now,
this is very emotional. Thank you very much. For information, one of the performers happened to be a teacher. This is very, very emotional. People with special needs are equally entitled to rights like us. I would like to invite the CDPs around to join them.